This is a basic drill to practice the frontal block technique. Divide the players into groups of three. Place three cones in a line approximately 2 meters apart, one player at each cone. Player A and player B, in turn, strike an imaginary ball from their hand. The centre player moves to block player A and player B in turn. The coach may count or talk the players through the stages of the technique to help them with the sequence and the timing. Change the centre player after a set time.